Alright, we are now ready. Welcome everyone to another playthrough. I am Axalon, and today we're going to start with Assassin's Creed. And work our way through the games. So without further ado, let us begin. Loading screens. Oh, this is terrifying. Look at all these faceless people.
To know wisdom, and to know madness and folly.
Get away from me.
I perceive that this
get away.
Was a chasing after wind. For in much wisdom is much grief. And he that increaseth knowledge, increaseth sorrow.
We've got a problem.
Yeah, I'd say we have a problem.
I can't anchor him to the memory. Too much psychological.
Oh,
trauma.
You.
Rejecting the treatment. Retreating.
Get away from me.
Desmond, I need you to try and relax.
Let me try and stabilize.
Focus. Listen to the sound of my voice. Recognize that what you're seeing isn't real. Just a picture of the past. It can't hurt you.
Move!
Damn it. It's not working.
Flailing arms. Punching people.
It's never easy.
We're losing him.
That's enough, Mr. Stillman.
Epilepsy.
We need to pull him out. Now.
All right, Desmond. We're going to try and bring you out.
You okay?
I told you he'd be fine.
Bastards!
Now, I just saved your life.
Saved my life? You kidnapped me! You strapped me into that thing!
Animus. It's an animus.
I don't even know you people! Why are you doing this to me?
You have information we need, Mr. Miles.
Information? I'm a bartender, for Christ's sakes! What do you want me to do, teach you how to mix a martini?
We know
yes.
Who you are, what you are.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play coy with me. There isn't time. You're an assassin. And whether you realize it or not, you've got something that my employers want. Locked away in that head of yours.
But I'm not an assassin. Not anymore.
Yes, your file indicated as much. Something about an escape. Most fortunate for us.
What do you want from me?
For you to do as you're told. The Animus will allow us to locate what we need. Once we have it, you'll be free to go.
I am not going back in there.
Then we'll induce a coma and continue our work. When we're done, you'll be left to die. Truth be told, the only reason you're still conscious is because this approach saves us time.
You're insane.
So what is it, Mr. Miles?
Oh, hey.
Live
I can adjust.
Or die. Lie down. A wise decision.
Where am I?
You're inside the Animus.
Which is...
It's a projector that renders genetic memories in three dimensions.
Genetic memory.
Seems you'll need a bit of a tutorial.
Ah, okay, it's a Templar pin.
We'll start.
That's cool. I've never noticed that before.
What is a memory, Mr. Miles?
It's the recollection of a past event.
Specific to the individual remembering the event.
Yeah, sure.
What if I told you that the human body not only housed an individual's memory, but the memories of his ancestors as well? Genetic memory, if you will. Migration, hibernation, reproduction. How do animals know when and where to
it's
go?
It's a bird!
What to do?
That's just animal instinct.
Now you're arguing semantics, Mr. Miles. Whatever you call it, the fact remains. These creatures hold knowledge absent the requisite first-hand experience. I've spent the past 30 years trying to understand why. I discovered something most fascinating. Our DNA functions as an archive. It contains not only genetic instructions passed down from previous generations, but memories as well. The memories of our ancestors.
And the Animus lets you decode and read these DNA files.
Precisely.
But there's a problem.
What?
This is the specific memory we're trying to access. Unfortunately, when we try and open the memory, your mind withdraws. You lack the confidence to step into your ancestor's body. That's what happened earlier. You got knocked out of the target memory and pushed back to a more stable state.
Why?
It's your subconscious. It's resisting. We've found similar reactions among patients who undergo hypnosis to relive traumatic events. They can't jump directly into the specific memory. They need to be eased in. Even then, there can be problems.
So how do we fix it?
We find a memory you can synchronize with, and we move forward from there. You'll get used to it. This is the closest we can get, so it's where we'll have to start.
See,
I'm uploading the
still
tutorial program now.
I like this because it makes sense within the story to have a tutorial.
Data stream unstable.
This is totally Inception right now. We are playing a video game.
Hello, Subject 17.
Within a video game.
This tutorial has been prepared in order to better acclimate you to the Animus' control system. Instructions will follow shortly. The synchronization bar represents how in sync you are with your ancestors' memories. If you ever fall completely out of sync, the Animus will restore you to your last synchronized position. You are currently dangerously close to desynchronization. Please follow all forthcoming instructions in order to restore system stability. The Animus utilizes a puppeteering concept to control the actions of your ancestor.
Yes, I get it.
I'm loading subroutines to validate your body's adaptation to the Animus. We will begin by exploring the default actions of each input.
Just because it makes sense doesn't make it any less annoying, though. Tutorial levels.
Use the head button to observe your environment. Good. Use your empty hand to walk through these jar carriers without causing them to drop what they're holding. Proceed to the marker to continue the synchronization process.
Why, hello there. How are you? Hey, how's it going? Hey! Name's Altair. Yeah.
Well done. The Animus differentiates between two fundamental actions. Low profile and high profile.
Yes, I understand.
Low profile actions are socially acceptable. High profile actions are more action oriented. Hold the high profile button to see how your heads-up display changes the context of the puppeteering inputs. Excellent. We will continue your synchronization process by testing some high profile actions. Grab and throw this individual onto the marker by using the empty hand.
What is wrong with your face?
Good. Using your legs button in high profile will allow you to sprint. Sprinting is useful to escape from soldiers or to get closer to a fleeing target. However, be careful not to bump into anyone, for you can lose your balance and tumble to the ground. While sprinting, reach the marker before this man does.
That should be easy. He's wearing chainmail armor.
Well done. The Animus will also provide other important information. The social status icon gives you information on your social status. The different states will be explained in context.
Come on. Let me walk.
This icon appears when a soldier is looking at you. The yellow color.
I'm totally going to put
either unaware or
an annotation in
who you are. To illustrate the change in awareness,
so
you will stealth.
If you guys are bored, you just skip past this.
First, lock onto your target. Now, select your hidden blade. With your blade selected, walk up to the soldier and...
mashing X so hard right now.
Hand button.
There.
So we've a murderer nearby.
I wonder who it could be. You, person standing all by yourself, decked out with all those weapons. Was it you?
The dead body has alerted the soldier and changed his awareness to informed, as represented by the red witness indicator. Aggressive actions or socially unacceptable behavior undertaken will likely provoke...
I hate tutorials.
Provoke.
I mean, it's somewhat necessary, but... hey.
Notice how the social status icon has changed to exposed. Use the ladder and try to break the line of sight.
I'm catching up to you!
No, you're not.
I know this city inside.
Excellent. The line of sight has been broken. Now run into the roof garden to hide from the soldier. Good. Your social status indicates that you are hidden, but the soldier is still looking for you. Wait until your social...
where could he have gone? Again. I don't understand. I know the city like the back of my hand.
Pointless.
Oh, it's just pointless.
Well done. The soldier has lost your track. You are now anonymous, and you can exit the hide spot.
Let me exit. Thank you. Thank you.
Being anonymous will fill your synchronization bar and make your job...
you are a blade in the crowd.
There are different places which you can use to hide. However, you must always break the line of sight first, and then use a hide spot to vanish.
Yes, a bench, a haystack, and a roof garden. And scholars, I get it.
Let us continue with a demonstration of...
I've
blend.
Never had this trick work.
Blend can be activated with the passive use of your legs. You can mimic a scholar and pass near soldiers without arousing suspicion.
I've always had
use
them catch me.
To reach the marker behind the soldiers.
I always needed a group to get through this. They've always caught me. Always.
Good. You are fully synced, a new ability is available to you. Referred to as Eagle Vision, this sixth sense helped your ancestor understand...
you guys can see that top right, I am mashing Y so hard.
Well
there.
Done. Remember, Eagle Vision will only be available once you are fully synced. Please note that following the Assassin's Creed, your ancestor's way of life will assist you with staying in sync. The creed consists of three tenets. First, never hurt an innocent person. Second, always be discreet. Third, do not compromise the clan. Should you lose sync...
for the longest time I didn't realize that he was missing his ring finger.
Life, or by respecting the creed. You have successfully completed...
I mean,
tutorial.
I never really paid attention to his hand.
The most stable memory block will now be loaded.
Finally.
Wait! There must be another way. This one need not die.
An excellent skill. Fortune favors your blade.
Not fortune, skill. Watch a while longer and you might learn some...
glitches.
Indeed. He'll teach you how to disregard everything the masters taught us.
And how would you have done it?
I would not have drawn attention to us. I would not...
why
have taken
do
the
you
life of an innocent...
still have your ring
what
finger?
What I would have done is follow the creed.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. Understand these words. It matters not how we complete our task, only that it's done.
But this is not
and
the
you.
Way.
My way is better.
I will scout ahead. Try not to dishonor us further.
What is our mission? My brother would say nothing to me, only that I should be honored to have been invited.
The Master believes the Templars have found something beneath the Temple Mount.
Treasure?
I do not know. All that matters is the Master considers it important, else he would not have asked me to retrieve it.
Well, let's go retrieve. Hut! 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 Up the ladder we go.
There! That must be the Ark.
The Ark of the Covenant?
Don't be silly. There's no such thing.
Where's Indiana Jones?
What is it? Quiet! Someone's coming.
I want us through this gate before sunrise. The sooner we possess it, the sooner we can turn our attention to those jackals at Massiaf.
Robert de Sable. His
life
is mine.
Robert de Sable.
No. We were asked to retrieve the treasure and deal with Robert only if necessary.
He stands between us and it. I'd say it's necessary.
Discretion, Altair!
You mean cowardice. That man is our greatest enemy, and here we have a chance to be rid of him.
You have already broken two tenets of our creed. Now you would break the third. Do not compromise the Brotherhood.
I am your superior, in both title and ability. You should know better than to question me.
And let's go.
Hold, Templars.
Those guards are totally blind. These two back here.
This explains my missing man. And what is it you want?
Blood.
No!
Oh. Way to interrupt me.
The things in which you meddle, Assassin. I spare you only that you may return to your master and deliver a message. The Holy Land is lost to him and his. He should flee now while he has the chance. Stay, and all of you will die.
Well, that sucks. That stone did not take a whole lot to come crashing down.
Kill the assassins!
Yes, I get it. Let's climb. Well, see you guys later. Have fun fighting all those Templars. No, no, no. There we go. More tutorials.
Skipping part of memory to a more recent one.
Altair, you've returned.
Rauf.
Rauf.
Good to see you unharmed. I trust your mission was a success.
Is the Master in his tower?
Yes, yes. Buried in his books, as always. No doubt he expects you.
My thanks, brother.
Safety and peace, Altair.
Yeah, okay,
on
whatever.
You as well.
GPS? Out of my way. I think I'm going the right way. Yes.
Please, don't.
Just keep running. Keep running. This is not the way to go. This is the way to go.
Ah, he returns at last. Abbas.
Abbas.
The others. Did you ride ahead hoping to be the first one back? I know you are loath to share the glory. Silence is just another form of assent.
Shut up.
Have you nothing better to do?
I bring word from the master. He waits for you in the library.
You have your ring finger too.
Best hurry. No doubt you're eager to put your tongue to his boot.
Another word and I'll put my blade to your throat.
There'll be plenty of time for that later.
Am I seriously the only assassin who is missing their ring finger? How about you? Nope. But you. Nope. You. Nope. What is that? That's so wrong. But you. Nope.
It is an honor.
Yeah, it's an honor to have my finger cut off.
The master waits within.
Shut up. What about you? Do you have all your fingers?
Altair.
Master.
Come forward. Tell me of your mission. I trust you have recovered the Templar's treasure.
There was some trouble, Master. Robert de Sable was not alone.
When does our work ever go as expected?
He has his
it's
fingers
our ability
too.
To adapt that makes us who we are.
This time it was not enough.
What do you mean?
I have failed you.
The treasure?
Lost to us.
I think.
And Robert?
Escaped.
I'm trying to see.
I send you, my best man, to complete a mission more important than any that has come before. And you return to me with.
Oh, yeah, he definitely has it.
And excuses.
I did.
Do not speak.
See, the other guys. The other guys, I could maybe believe maybe they weren't master assassins like us.
We'll need to.
So they hadn't earned the honor of getting their finger cut off.
I'll find him.
But this guy, in the black? No.
You've done enough.
No. That's just lazy.
Where are Melik and Kadar?
Dead.
No. Not dead.
Melik?
I still live at least.
And your brother?
Gone. Because of you!
Robert threw me from the room. There was no way back. Nothing I could do.
Because you would not heed my warning! All of this could have been avoided! And my brother... My brother would still be alive! Your arrogance nearly cost us victory today.
Nearly?
I fought your favorite failed to find. Here, take it. Though it seems I've returned with more than just their treasure.
Master, we are under attack. Robert de Sable lays siege to Masyaf's village.
So he seeks a battle. Very well, I'll not deny him. Go, inform the others. The fortress must be prepared. As for you, Altair, our discussion will have to wait. You must make for the village. Destroy these invaders. Drive them from our home.
It will be done.
All right. Let's go.
Altair, it's good you've come. We need your help.
What's happened?
Templars. They attacked the village. Most of our people were able to get away. Most, but not all.
What do you need me to do?
Distract the Templars. Keep them occupied while I rescue those still trapped inside.
As you wish.
All right, let's go. Easy way down from here, yes? No? Easy enough.
Up
whole game, right here.
No, can't be.
Oh, you almost caught me. But I got you. Alright, enough of that. Now supposedly... Nope. There we go. Ah, I like the sword better.
I found him! He's here!
No, you didn't. Fine. Oh, Altair, you make it look so easy. Get out of my way. Where are you? Oh, here you are. What? No! Send me in, coach! Send me in! I can handle all these people. I am the player character. I could destroy this entire army.
Where are we going?
Up there. We've a surprise plan for our guests. Just do as I do. It should become clear soon enough.
Enough with the tutorials. Just send me in, coach.
Stand on that platform, Altair.
Heretic! Return what you have stolen from me!
You've no claim to it, Robert. Take yourself from here before I'm forced to thin your ranks further.
You play a dangerous game!
I assure you, this is no game.
So be it! Bring forth the hostage! Your village lays in ruins, and your stores are hardly endless! How long before your fortress crumbles from within? How disciplined will your men remain when the wells run dry and their food is gone?
My men do not fear death, Robert. They welcome it. And the rewards it brings.
Good. Then they shall have it all around.
Follow me, and do so without hesitation.
Show this fool knight what it is to have no fear. Go to God!
Leap of faith. Yeah, no. I'm sorry, no.
My leg!
Quiet, or the Templars will hear us.
Surprised they didn't.
I'll stay behind and tend to him. You'll have to go ahead without us. The rope's there.
Don't mind if I do. Set.
Go and release it. Rain death upon our enemies.
Parkour the game. I know, you showed me this already. Come on. Climb. Climb faster. And choppy chop. Well, that sucks.
You did well to drive Robert from here. His force is broken. It shall be a long while before he troubles us again. Tell me, do you know why it is you are successful? You listened. Were it that you'd listened in Solomon's temple, Altair, all of this would have been avoided.
I did as I was asked.
No, you did as you pleased. Malik has told me of the arrogance you displayed, your disregard for our ways.
What are you doing?
There are rules. We are nothing if we do not abide by the Assassin's Creed. Three simple tenets, which you seem to forget. I will remind you. First and foremost, stay your blade.
From the flesh of an innocent, I know.
And stay your tongue, unless I give you leave to use it. If you are so familiar with this tenet, then why did you kill the old man inside the temple? He was innocent. He did.
How do you know that? Oh, I guess the other guy told him.
Insolence knows no bounds. Make humble your heart, child, or I swear I'll tear it from you with my own hands. The second tenet is that which gives us strength. Hide in plain sight. Let the people mask you such that you become one with the crowd. Do you remember? Because as I hear it, you chose to expose yourself, drawing attention before you'd struck.
Yeah, that was pretty dumb. I admit it.
And final tenet.
That was pretty
the
dumb.
Worst of all your betrayals. Never compromise the Brotherhood. Its meaning should be obvious. Your actions must never bring harm upon us, direct or indirect. Yet your selfish act beneath Jerusalem placed us all in danger. Worse still, you brought the enemy to our home. Every man we've lost today was lost because of you.
I think the other guy was the one who brought them here, actually.
Truly I am. But I cannot abide a traitor.
I am not a traitor.
Your actions indicate otherwise. And so you leave me no choice. Peace be upon you, Altair.
Ow!
He's experiencing a far better adoption rate than the other subjects.
I'm still pulling him out. He's been in there way too long.
No, not yet. We're still so far from where we need to be.
We shouldn't risk it.
What's another hour or two?
Why don't we discuss this in the conference room? Give Desmond a minute to stretch his legs.
I really don't see the need.
Warren, please.
Fine.
Okay. There's a way to listen in on what they're saying.
Man, I can't even change my clothes.
It's a shame I have no subtitles. Hope you guys can hear this.
There's a word for that. I believe it's called insubordination.
And I don't appreciate you trying to kill him. There's a word for that, too. I believe it's called stupid.
Lucy, this isn't my decision. I don't set the deadlines, but I'm smart enough not to challenge them. Do you want to wind up like Layla?
I know the accident has everyone on edge.
Which is why there's no time to coddle him.
If you push him too hard, he'll shut down, and then we'll have nothing.
We have nothing now.
But we will. You just need to have a little faith.
Fine. But I want you thinking of ways to improve his staying power. We can't afford to stop every time the man breaks a sweat. It's bad enough we have to traipse through all of these useless memories.
I'll do what I can.
Well then.
We're done for today, Mr. Miles. I suggest you return to your room and get some rest.
All right. Speaking of rest, this is a perfect time.
Damn it, they locked the door.
Now that we've been locked in, to end this video. Thank you guys very much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. This is Axalon, and I'll be back with more Assassin's Creed here in a little bit. Have a good one.